Hello everyone, my name is yeuntaro from Project Revival, and today I will be teaching you how to do an RGB shift in Sony Vegas. I'll be using Sony Vegas 13 for this tutorial, but I think you can use any Sony Vegas. So first go to your project properties, and there should be a stereoscopic 3D mode over here. And you can pick either red cyan, amber blue, or green magenta. Now, people tend to be more familiar with red cyan, so I'll be using that. So as you can see, it desaturates the video a little bit, but personally, I don't really mind. But you can always fix it up with a saturation adjust if you wanted to. So to get it to work, go to stereoscopic 3D adjust in your video effects. Apply it either in your video clip or your project. And you can mess around with a horizontal offset as much as you want. But since we want an RGB shift, we are going to click animate or the stopwatch. And I'm going to set it maybe like 27 frames from the original frame. Just a little bit more from the second keyframe. And you can set the middle keyframe to however as much RGB you want in it. And yeah, here is the finishing part. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll be signing off. Goodbye!